Hello, YouTubers. Welcome back. YouTubers? YouTubers. Hello, YouTubers. welcome back. We're doing a bit more Dark Souls. I better turn the volume back up or it's going to be a little bit quiet. There we go. And we can hop back into things. Okay. So, in Majula, we want to upgrade my armor. So, let's do that. 13,000 souls should get me somewhere. Yes, yes, yes. You've given me up for dead. So, what is my current outfit? Look for the red rosettes. That's the Drank... Ah, there it is. There's the Drank Lake stuff. Okay, so we'll start with the Drank Lake armour. Yes, we're reinforced. Thank you very much. We'll do the trousers. And we'll do the gauntlets. There we go. And then we'll go back to the body. Trousers. Oops. Gauntlets. should I update the helm? It's not from the same set, but I do wear it a lot. So it might be worth giving it a little bit of extra attention. Hey, this is using up Twinkling Titan. Oh, interesting. This is different stuff. This is just shards. Okay, yeah, I'll upgrade it. Large Titan shard, why not? Let's have another one. Hey, let's just go crazy. Let's use a chunk. Why not? Two shotgun chunks is getting a bit costly. Maybe, maybe not. Let's invest in this instead. Oh, the money is gone. Down to 562 souls. Okay. Ah, he'll sell better stuff, will he now? Okay, let's have a little look and see what he's got. Buy item. Not yet. Maybe I have to come back another time. Okay, so I feel slightly safer now. Now I'm armoured against the woes of the world. Let's pop ourselves in here and travel. Where were we going? We were going to... Is it the Misty Woods? Misty Woods, what are they called? The Shaded Woods. We want to go to the middle one, I think. Oh, Morlin. Okay. I think I might have already gone past that already, so we'll see. What's up here? Is this the right way? This could be the right way. I'm not sure. There's the crazy dogs that run away. Yep, they're great. Oh, I could have got that one. Poop. Never mind. Yep, we're heading the right way. Hello, Psychopath. I should have known better. In fact, I did know better. I just didn't act on the knowing. Come on, down here. Let's have an Estus. Is he going to get me? I'm going to roll. He didn't get me. That's nice. That's a good thing. Come on. Let's get past you. No, I can't get past you, but I can dodge you. Dodge, dodge, dodge-a-roo! Wow. Not quite as much pain and anguish as the first time I faced the Psychopotamus, but certainly not the least painful moment. More encounter. There we go. Got rid of him, mate. That's all we need. Gonna drop anything for me? Bastard. Okay. Up we go. We'll ignore the fetid pit. Because fetid pits are, after all, highly ignorable. Should run, really. Here we go. Ah, produce the symbol of the king. Okay. Is it in here? Let's go down to the bottom. It'll be near the bottom, won't it? Soul vessel. Petrified something. Smooth and silky stone. Small, smooth and silky stone. Fragment of... fragrant branch of yours, sorry. Cracked blue eye orb. That'll be a blue eye orb. That's a crystal. That's a bone of order. That's the seed. Token. Token, sunlight, dragon, rat. Blah, 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 blah. These are all souls. Huh. Equip the king's ring. Ah, okay. Okay. I get you. Let's ditch the covetous silver serpent ring. Here we go. Equipped. Show me the way. illusory wall ahead. Do I need to step back? Do I need to check behind? Okay, so far so peaceful. Let's take a little sip of the old beer. Aldia's Keep. Hello, new area. Well, I see an item over there. Is it designed to lure me to a sticky end? Let's find out. Let's head over and explore the possibilities of new loot. Soul of a nameless soldier and some petrified dragon bone. Well, that's useful. We needed that. We wanted petrified dragon bone, so let's... Is that the door closing? Do I need the king's ring on still? Or should I take it off? Let's swap it out for something else. I'll put the silver serpent ring back. Oh, why not? Kiezu, I see that notification there. I know what you're playing. Good choice, I imagine. Haven't played it yet. Pardon me. Okay, so we've got those dogs that run away. Poison throwing knife. Are they dogs? What are they? Oh. All good. I'm not petrified, but they seem to cause petrification damage. So let's be careful of those later on. The Alluring Skull. I remember killing the pig with the Alluring Skull in the first game. Ah, memories. Sweet, fond memories. Hello. A chest with a sign in front of it. What does it say? Be wary of trap. Okay. It's a mimic! I got you. Come on. Let's have a fight. A fight which you lose. Oh! Don't like that. Yeah, you can try your spitty techniques, but they won't land more than once. Because I know how it works. Ooh, droppage. What have we got? Dark mask and a malformed skull. Just what I've always wanted. Presumably they go together. Ah, it feels good to catch a mimic in the act. Hello. Aren't you a pretty little thing? Never need to put the king's ring on again. And let's rest. Ah. Will the mimic respawn? That's a question to be answered. Let's have a look. Hello, mimic. Are you there? Nope, mimic's gone. Oh well. Do these guys just not attack if I don't attack them? Because they didn't seem to yield very much in the way of souls, so... leave them be, right? No need to get involved in their petrification madness. Praise the sun! Praise the sun indeed. What have we got here? Skeleton head. By the way, visions of man. Left required ahead. Rating 9. Left. I failed. Hurrah for right. 70. Is this just some kind of meta thing that's happened? Right seems to have more weight behind it, but should I really just be going with the Vox Populi? Be wary of right and then left. Left and then item ahead. Okay. But hey! That one was true at the very least. And what about over here? Anything on the right? No, nothing. Pointless. Pointless? Pointless! Okay. Ah, they dropped petrified dragon bone. That's nice. I'll, once I've had a little explore. Oh! Alistair of Mirror has invaded me. Hello, dark spirit. When the vans are rocking, don't come a knocking. Or so I've heard people say. Oh, get that stamina back, scoundrel. Ooh. Parley. Parley. Oh, we've nearly got him. One more hit should do it. Oh, that was a bit too... Ah, there we go. Nice. Invader banished. Goodbye. Maybe investing in this armor was good. What the hell is going on here? Human effigy. Nice. Do I smash it open, or do I allow whatever's inside to be with us? Horse. Okay, it doesn't seem to be taking damage. We'll ignore it for now. No doubt it will explode behind me. Door. Oh, very insightful. In we go. What do we find on the other side of this? Ooh, big. Very big. Is it going to get up? That's the question we need to ask ourselves. More of these shaking wagons. What are they all about? I don't see any obvious enemies apart from the skeletal dragon. Which may well be... Oh, look at the item right by its head. Should we go for it? I think so. The stairs are pretty much a fading cell. Stairs on that side are blocked by its hand, are they? Do we go to the left side, or is that blocked by the horn? Oh no, not totally, okay. I'm feeling very cautious right now. It's also new. Can we go through here? We can. I hear a twinkle. What be twinkling? Things are going to come out of these mirrors, aren't they? Oh shit, shouldn't have gone to all of them at once. Come on, lad. Let's tangle. Let us engage in ruckus. There we go, we got him. Okay, is there another one? I'm presuming all these mirrors are going to provide some kind of foe. This one's got someone sticking out of it. The soul of a large brave warrior. What about you? Are you gonna spawn up? Yeah, there we go. Pretty cool effect, actually. I like that. Let's have some fighting. He must be worth a few souls, taking quite a lot of damage. Oh, look, he's got one of Billy Two Shields swords. Shields, rather. Of course, Billy Two Shields. Not really a sword man. Didn't really wield one. Preferred the smash 'em, bash 'em approach of using two swords and shields and slamming them together. Hey, is that an infinite supply of bad guy combat? The Northern Ritual Band +2. Let's check it. No, it looks like it's depleted. Well, let's get this one up. No. Also depleted. What about you? You've got... Yeah, there we go. There's one in there. Look, here he comes. Out you come. Bring me some action. He's really not having a good time of it, is he? Well... Sorry, sir, but this is Dark Souls. Let's check this one out. Are we going to have another mimic? No mimic. But is it trapped? Let's roll away. It's not trapped. Good. A bright bug. Hello, Mr. Max. Okay, what have we got around here? Anything exciting? We have a dragon's foot. Leg. Elbow? I don't know. Wingtip, maybe. Something like that. This guy. Do you have an item? No, you don't have an item. Okay, alright, yeah, no, this is only around one side of this. definitely got some hardcore twinkling going on around here. What's this noise all about? What does it mean? I hear it, but I cannot yet interpret it. Let's explore a bit more. What about these stairs? They seem like a good choice. So far, no enemies. Hello. Ooh. You're a big looking fella. Anyone here? No? Well. Sir, I believe you have a one-way ticket to Cheese Town. Here comes some cheese. Do you like that? Oh, it's an arrow. Oh, you're out of your cage. Oh, no. Oh, no. What are you going to do about it? Absolutely nothing. I've got 931 of these suckers, and every single one is a potential hit for me and a potential worry for you. Here it comes. That little extra bit of sizzling electricity damage is just there to make you really feel it. Oh, I'm getting you in the shoulder. That seems stupid, because, you know, you've got massive eyes, like really target-like eyes. They deserve special attention. Ah! Hiding behind pillars. Look at that! Right under the eyelid. That's going to be annoying. Oh, a miss. Curse that jar. There we go. Nice. Bring your head down and I'll loose another arrow. Good. I think we can all agree this is going to take a while. But at least once in every Dark Souls game, I feel I have to get cheesy. We've got to put some gouda in him. Give him a stilt and stomp. Oh, look at that, right in the back of the eyeballs. Gotta hurt. It seems cruel to taunt the beast like this from such a distance, but really, I just don't want to fight him. I want to feel that cold superiority of just picking an enemy off, sitting there implacably removing his health while they can do nothing about it. Get the health bar back up to full. Does it make any difference if I go from full stamina? 63. Now I think it's no matter what I do, I get 63. In the eyes, in the arse. It doesn't matter. It's all 63. Look at that. Jump back of the eyeballs. Ooh, 63. It's taking some time. You know, I might advance. I might head closer and fight, because this is starting to get tedious. I've not even gone into the 880s here on my arrows. Wow. Check under the stairs behind the dragon, you say? It could be an interesting prospect. Certainly beats doing this for 20 minutes. We can always come back to this guy as well. He's not going to be healed, I assume. Let's check under the stairs. Let's do that. Dragon Stairs, here we come. Not this bit. Oh, hello. No, I've been around there. Okay, so we go down here and check under the stairs. What do we got? Let's see what there is. Can I get under the dragon? Oh, it's the shaking thing. Okay, yeah, no problem. Aha, up here. Nooks and crannies, show me your wares. That torch there seems interesting. Why would I want to light it? Ooh, twinkle. Ah! Secret door? There's a distinct twinkle here. Can you guys hear it, or is it just me? Right. Let's check everything's in order. We got Estus, yes. Health, relatively high, not worth Estusing for. Spear in two hands.
Well, you're nicely hollowed, aren't you?
What's this?
Are you tormented by memories? Burdened by guilt? Now the question, are you ready for more? If you are,
what are you talking about? Let's chit-chat.
This contains my power.
Right.
Long ago, this naive vessel of mine set about devising new spells.
Okay.
The fool dreamt of bringing new forms of magic into the world. But instead, he created me. Mostly by chance, but he did a fine job, I must say. What he saw was strength, and so I decided to demonstrate. While my vessel slept, I'd find my mark and hunt him down. But my vessel did not approve. And so while I slept, he sealed the both of us away.
Hate when that happens.
No, I don't have anything against humans. But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. How can that be so wrong? So what say you to a spot of murder on my behalf? If you don't, I'll leave this place and take more lives. Many more. I couldn't give a fig either way, so what's your choice?
What? Yes or no? You want me to kill somebody? Who do you want me to kill? Oh, sorry, let's do it.
Yes, I see. How very kind of you.
No, how very confused.
I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan. A greedy, foul man. He won't be missed, I assure you. Yes, bring me a ladder miniature as proof. Is the only person who'd have such an odd knick-knack.
Talking about, I might have the ladder miniature actually. Let's check the inventory. I seem to remember it. Nope. Let's talk to him again.
I want you to kill a merchant and don't. And don't forget.
Okay, there we go. So, kill Gilligan, get the miniature. Now we can pursue the twinkling. Let's head back upstairs and deal with things in a mature and professional manner. Up we go. Past the dragon arms. Is the twinkling all in here? Ah, a chest. But not a mimic. Great magic barrier. Couldn't care less. Not a magic user. I've got my spear and magic helmet to fight with. Spear and magic helmet. Crikey. Do I have to fragrant branch this bad boy? I prefer the petrified cyclopotamus to the living thing. Does it give me an option? What does it say? Examine. Use fragrant branch of yore. Okay. Up your gutters with a vengeance. Fall on me. I've got to get behind him to make him do that fall over thing. He's not interested. Okay, he goes back up. I do a heavy spear move on him, he goes all the way back up and waits, get the stamina back, do a heavy spear move on him, roll out of the way a couple of times, wait out of his range, get the stamina back, pop back up, give him a heavy spear attack. You see, I think I've got the rhythm of this. Oh, that did it. Good. I hate these things. Dragon Acolyte Mask. Very good. So, up the straight stairs. Or the other straight stairs. I thought there was a pair of twiddly stairs. A pair of twiddly stairs? I thought there was twiddly stairs. Hello? What was that noise? I don't like it. I'm becoming very tense. Oh! Hello! What have we got up here? Oh, Christ. You. Okie dokie, calm down. Here we go. He's quite a majestic creature close up. And that call is kind of like a dinosaur from Jurassic Park. He's not the brightest of beasts, though. There he is, taken out. Majestic but dumb. So, what are you all about? You a friend? No, you're a fragrant branch, aren't you? You're that merchant I've got to kill, aren't you? I'll explore a bit. Let's find out. What are you for? That dragon's going to breathe fire, isn't it? No? Try attacking, and then holler. Okay. What to do? Horse. Looks more like a dragon to me. Let's pull it. Roll away. Shit, the door locked. Ah, but this one opened. Let me just... yep, confirmed. Okay, so what's in here? Quite dark. Is that a guy at the end? Or is that... what is that? I could check with cheese. Something behind that painting. You outrageous hiding bastard. Ooh, a Pharos door, eh? Ah, boo. It's a psychopotamus in a cage. I don't like it, but I've got to go on. They're coming down. Who's coming down? Was it you down the other end? Oh god. I can't fight two of them at once. It's very loud. Oh, whatever it is, it's up there. Oh, it's the petrifying doodah. Okay. So what have we got? Hello? Green bottles. And stairs. Oh, there's something behind there. Pharos Lockstone. Nice. Okay. Let's get Pharos-y. Mildly better. But not 100% better. Okay, that's the room we just went in. Quickly check it again. Oh yeah, the stairs. Oh, boo. Mist. Scary mist, or is it just sunshine? No, it's scary mist. Some kind of awful miasma. There's a torch. A gate. Some bloody great dog things. How do they like my bow, I wonder? Let's whip it out. Let's see if they like it. I seem ambivalent. Ooh. Not quite. A little bit lower. Oh, there's a little bit lower. Right in the pupper. Ooh, that's going to sting. He's going to have trouble with that. There's going to have to be some kind of cone involved to stop him scratching the wound. Look at this. Is this the most brutal Dark Souls execution that has ever been performed? It's certainly a contender. Good lord. I'm sorry, Beastie, but this has become too painful to watch. Even hideous and malformed as you are, you mute thing. I can't allow you to carry on like that. It's too much to ask. There we go. You'll feel better soon. You'll be in a better place. One more arrow should do it. Night-night. Okay, there were two of them. Let's see if we can give this one the same kind of rough treatment. There it is. He's presenting for us. I think we're going to have to aim a little higher. Oh, protected by steel. Oh, but not for long. Just a little lower. We're still getting the tail. Oh, goodness. It should be against the law. Criminal damage. Look at this. Check the messages, they'll leave me there. Okay. To the hidden bonfire. This is sadistic. Is he even going to turn round and come look for me? Oh, he's turning around now. He's not happy. He's realised he has an arsehole full of arrows. He doesn't know where it's coming from. Maybe if I turn my arse back into the hail of arrows, I'll be able to intuit the direction from which they're coming. But no. His primitive beast brain just doesn't have the capacity to really perform those kind of thoughts. Look at him sitting there, a big dumb animal. Taking the arrows. Ah, goodbye. Extinct. And now we open the gate. And I bet this shit's not good for you. Is lighting the torch going to be a good idea? Because I've got some of those things that you can light a torch with. What are they called? Here we go, we've got 12 of them. Flame butterflies. We'll use it. May as well. There's got to be some benefit, right? Oh shit. Okay, no benefit. Just an enemy. I don't know who you are. I don't know why you're coming here to fight, but come on. I'm just trying to get through the game. A bit at a time. Oh, no. Health, stamina. Stamina, health. Estus. Come on then. Try again. Stamina back up. I think I might have the range on him. Oh no! This is a bad sign. I need to get some of that repair dust. I should really use it now. I've got to go into my bloody inventory to do it. One more. That's it. He's done. Let's repair the spear. Excuse me. Okay, what's in here? There it is. Repair powder. I did my spear right. Okay, what's in here? That doesn't look good. Ah, it's destroying my equipment, isn't it? Do I need these items? Not right now. Let's have a look around. Illusory wall ahead. is there? Let's have a look. Oh, there's a noise. No, I don't know what that is. I press A there, but... Can I get that item? Not from this side of the bars, I can't. Remove all my equipment and go in the pool. That's you insane genius. In we pop. Aromatic ooze. Large soul and a nameless soldier and a corrosive urn, whatever that does. Divine blessing. And a soul geyser and a piece of petrified dragon bone, which makes it all worthwhile. Ow, the spikes! Wasn't expecting that. Okay, so let's get our equipment back on. So, start with the rings. We have the plus one life ring, a Chloranthi ring, plus one ring of blades, and I think it was covetous silver serpent ring. Why not? We'll also put our clothes back on as well, that seems sensible. And re-equip our spear. So, winged spear plus 10 please, where are you? That's it, there you go. We'll leave the bow out for now. What's all this? Dark mask, what does that do? The dark mask. Mask of a knight subsumed by dark. No one knows the true identity of these men who are said to freely manipulate dark. Old foreign legends describe them as poor souls who chase the lost art of life drain. But that's not what we seek. We seek the plus 7 falcon helm. And the Dranglake armour, which I upgraded to plus 3. Likewise, oh no, the gauntlets, they're... The engraved ones, that's it, yeah, plus 2. And the boots, why the boots for Dranglake? Falconer. Drink Lake. There we go. Anything we can put in our hot slots while I think about it? Having a bit of a hiccup here. Cures poison and greatly restores hit points. Need it yet? Any of this stuff? Lots of souls. Could just use them all and go on a binge of upgrading and leveling. Although everyone's saying that leveling's not really worth it at this point. Diminishing returns. Okay. Try ally by the way, fatty ahead. Illusory wall ahead, try it left. Nope. No. Still no illusory wall. No. No. There's never an illusory wall. It's always lies. What does this one say? Treasure ahead. Nope. Absolutely nothing. Pointless. May as well smash the table as well. What a waste of time. Okay, probably someone behind here though. Aha! Who are you, Mr. Ball Bearing Head? Worth 720 souls. Can I hit this guy from below? can. Oh! Oh shit, he looks a lot in the house. Oh no! Okay, let's try again. What's wrong with left then? Nothing's wrong with left. Just a pointless war. Just another pointless war. Okay, in we go. Nothing to fight here, if I remember rightly. And then nothing we have to fight in here. I would rather just go for the Treve. I did. I thought I had an easy cage kill and then tragedy. Absolute bloody tear-soaked tragedy. That giant thing doesn't bloody respawn, does it? I can bust out of his cage, can't it? What about this guy? Come on. Be a goodie. What are you all about? You all about combat or talking? He doesn't want to chit chat. What a waste of a fragrant branch. All I got from your troubles was a couple of bonfire ascetics. Oh right, if I just hit him, if I don't hit him, I don't have to fight him. Okay, what does this do? Nothing. Not an interactive object. Okay, we pull the dragon's snout. Oh, no, it's tongue. Okay. Pull the dragon's tongue. Into the... Ah, oh, I forgot there's actually still one here. Okay. Oh, hello. Is that just because I broke the cage? Ooh, la la. That's the ticket. On your back. No? There we go. It's like he's doing the people's elbow. There we go. Finished him off. Nice and easy. Let's get the stamina back up and then we'll confront old Chrome Dome here. Don't give him time to attack. Head up the other end and retrieval. Didn't even see him. Okay, let's get the old health back up, stamina rather. Huh. Disappointing. Locked. Okay, what's the message say? I did it! Okay, nice to know. So, what's next? Don't want to fight him particularly. Try Fatty. Be wary of dark spirit in short pointless. Okay, so that basically means like that, get invaded. Good to know. Good to know. So where's this illusory wall? Okay, we'll sneak past this one. Best as we can. There are a few of them knocking around, aren't there? Oh no! Oh! Bomb! gravy. Oh no, don't get another one out. What kind of madness are you peddling here? You flipping copper. Having a mild palpitation here. Not gonna lie. Slightly stressed out. Oh! Okay, we're good. Getting some stamina back. Drinking of Estus. Double glugs. Get in there, do as much damage as possible, roll out. Oh no, it didn't work. That's it, got one. Things just became mildly more manageable. Silver go down. There we go, took him out. Nice. Sweet. So what's this here? What happened here? Is this where he burst out of? Who are you? Can I talk to you? Cannot talk to you. Oh, there we go. There's that room that I had the items from before. Excuse me. Okay. I managed to avoid having my 600th death at the hands of a cyclopotamus. Are they hands, though, or are they more like hooves? Here we go. If there's a bonfire, I should really go back to get it, shouldn't I? Oh, God, saw that one coming. Oof. Coming through this one too. Well, I didn't even bother to knock that one down. Ooh, that was a bad move. No! Bloody hell. It's over. Getting a spear in the bloody head. Hold out. No. Way too confident there. That's it, finally. Wow, it's not my worst nightmare here, just constant cyclopotamuses. Cyclopotami? Hmm. Right, let's get another Estus in us. Another misty door. Fantastamastic. Oh my goodness. Oh, that looks quite nice from here. Very beautiful. Is that the misty forest I was in before? Very nice. What does this say? But it says jump. Gorgeous view. Oh, okay. Thank you for not insulting my intelligence by saying better try jump. Might as well jump. I didn't mean to do the door. I meant to look at the message. Ah! Guardian dragon. Okay, so it's a dragon. Good to know. It's getting close. Ooh, jab didn't go. Watching what you do, dragon. Okay, so different parts of it can be targeted. He's got to have a close-in move. He's flying, not a good sign. Okay, what are you doing up there? Oh god. This is feeling rough. I have to say. Am I in a good spot here? Must have been, I made him fly. Come on, down, down, get down. Let me get inside your reach. Health, stamina, 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 stamina. Okay, there we go. Okay, I see you. Got too close. No Estus, come on, what have we got? We've got life gem. Get down on the ground again, you bastard. Whoa. Stay away from that friggin' tail, that doesn't seem like a sensible thing to be near. Come on. Just a bit more. Stamina, stamina. Oh. Ah! Did it! Oh! So close. Guardian of the Dragon Soul. Thank you very much. So was that good then? Was that a good performance? Is that a hard boss? I don't know. He felt reasonably hard, but not impossible to one-shot. That would have looked cooler if I'd gone to one shot instead of looking at the microphone. I should have looked at the camera. Well, we've all known I'm an idiot for quite a while. Here we go. So, like a dream. What's the deal here? Is that the way we came in? Or is that the way we came in? Quickly check down here, see if it's any familiar. Oh, yeah, that's pretty familiar. I've got 81,000 souls. Do I really want to lose these? Should I homeward bone? I'll just see what's on the other side of this. I've got enough life gems to bring my health bar back up to full. Ah, here we go. Oh, wait, this also looks familiar. This doesn't. Okay, well, who have we got here? Anyone to fight? No? Item, though. Dragon scale. Not sure what that does, but it's all good. I'll bet that lifts the lift up and down. But is there a pressure pad inside? Yes. So, lift it is. Excuse me. Okay. Ridiculously long lift rides. Where are we going? Oh, here we go. Gate's going to open. Okay, goody gumdrops. So, what do the messages say? Visions of a gorgeous view. Gorgeous view ahead. Okay. Are there any other means of egress from this chamber? No. Okay. Oh no. Oh my god. What the shit? Stay calm. This seems like a pretty dangerous area. Stay calm. Okay, I'll stay calm. Our last shot. Oh, is it Majuli? Hey, Majuli.
Bearer of the curse.
Excuse me.
Long have I awaited one such as you. One who might shatter the shackles of fate. One who can set me free. Bearer of the curse. It was my own manifestation that led you here. The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this. Do not resist.
Aged feather.
The dragon welcomes you.
To the point. Okay. Let me guess. The guy jumps off. Yep. What was he hoping to achieve? I mean, look, there's nothing down there. Oh well. Back down we go, and this way perhaps? Looks like the only way. People have died here. That's not a good sign. How have they died? What's going down here? Oh, is that the way I came in? It is, yeah. They probably just aggroed the dragons, right? It seemed pretty close. The shadow was a bit terrifying. Let's keep moving. Ah! Panic over! Right, let's get back on this bonfire, get all our Estus back. Ooh, we're not travelling. Well, maybe we should travel. Should we go back to Majula and cash in? Seems sensible. Carrying 81,000 souls around seems... well, like lunacy, to be serious. Let's do it. Let's travel back to Majula. Petrified dragon bone, please. Be one of these. Oh, that one. Just the one, please. Thank you.
Visit
me
again.
Level up the weapon.
Hello. I'd given you up for dead. Almost had me worried, really.
Alright, where are the spears? Here are the spears, and this is the Dragon Slayer spear plus four. See, five petrified dragon bones, let's do it. Oh, yep, taken off the list, can't be upgraded. What about the winged spear? That's the plus one one. Okay, let's check out the dragon
I'll be around.
Spear. Oh, the feather, that's pretty cool. Okay, we'll do that. Very nice. Please excuse me. What an outrageous thing to do. Okay, maybe we'll go and see if we've spent enough money at this guy's armor stand. Here we go.
I'm glad to see you safe.
That's nice to know. Buy items. So what have you got? Not really interested in shields. Armor-wise, I've just invested pretty heavily in leveling up. There's nothing I want. Let's have a look at the soul situation for leveling. Is there anything I can do to level up and make myself a little bit more super bad? Ultra power? Can I go above level 9,000? We'll see.
Bearer of the curse, I will always be at your side.
Ah, which one's
until
Gillian?
Hope has fully withered.
Let's look at this ladder miniature. Which one's... is this... is
I'll
you?
Provide whatever...
no
fire. Interest.
Ah, Gilligan. Ladder figurine. Let's buy an item. go. Okay.
Cheers for that.
Good enough for me. Alright, let's level up then. Weatherly. Let's put vigor and vitality up. Oh, that's only two. Oh my goodness. Oh, that'll do. It's always good to last a little bit longer. No, not her. The bonfire. Oh my goodness. There we go, rest of the world from travel. Find your way to the Dragon Fury. Sacred Oath, an ancient miracle said to have been devised. Well, I'm sure it was devised. What's up the ladder? That's the first question I have. Zipline. Great. One way, probably. Let's see what happens. Okay, I found myself over here. Oh my god, they're getting pretty close. Ooh, ooh! What are the exploding ones? Oh. But he doesn't die when he explodes. That's not good. I don't like the sound of you. This is a pretty good looking area. Whoever said that earlier, I concur. Oof. Where's the next one? I hear him jingle. I hear his jingle. Where is the deadly jingler? Jingle right up to me without me even seeing him, isn't he? Well, the castle seems like the obvious place to go, but there seems to be some interesting possibilities around here. Grab. Oh, that goes back over there. Is that back where I started? I don't know. Interesting. Another bridge. Hello. Charm do? Does it charm dragons? That would be nice. You're gonna wake that dragon up. I still hear jingles. I still hear jingles. No, they're gone. Okay. Whew. Jingle crisis over. Ah, it's a crystal lizard. Oh, another day. Why wake the sleeping dragon? Okay, so what do we find up here? Oh, these drakes. Every time a shadow goes over me, my heart stops. Ah, gotcha. Give me my Titan. Large Titan shard, Titan chunk, and some petrified dragon bone. Excellent stuff. Tell me you don't have to actually fight these dragons here. You can just ignore them. They're not going to suddenly wake up and surprise me. Ooh, I should have seen that coming. What was it? I hear more twinkling. The good sort kind of twinkling, not the jingle twinkles that they've been giving me. You can really F up. Oh, I see. A wizard. Of course it's a wizard. It's always bloody wizards. Stop your jingling. Stop your zapping. done with it. Oh, I could jump down on that thing, but it seems like it's too close to the dragon, really. That's for coming back through later on. Priestess gloves. There's an item down here I could have, though. More petrified dragon bone. Good. Actually, I should check the other spear I'm thinking about now that I've upgraded it fully, apparently. Dragon Slayer Spear plus 5. It gives me more electricity damage, but less regular damage. Quite a lot less, actually. I think we'll leave that. It's not as good as my spear. Oh, come on, Jingles, where are you? I don't like your jingling. There he is. Ah! Up your jingly bum! Now you! Oh! No! That's it, taken out. Here we go. Safe zone. Trio ahead. Three of them. There's another one. There he is. Thank you, stranger, for your advice. What's this over here? Try ranged battle. With whom? Wary of right. You shitbox. I see what you mean! Oh, they killed each other. Well, that's okay. I don't mind that. Crikey, I'm on the way. Oh, is lightning super strong against dragons? That's interesting. Dangerous. Don't give in to the big G. Not the big G. Gold pine resin. An old radiant life gem. Oh. What's in this hole? That seems like a pretty deep hole with eggs in. And I get the feeling that... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Just fly away. Oh, no! What have I done? Look, I'm not interested in fighting, mate. Just... He's still attacking. No? Gone back to sleep. Good. We'll sneak past. Or at least we'll try. Oh no! Right, can we run past this enemy? I've got no interest in your bloody eggs. Leave me alone. Oh, the exploderoids are all over the shop. Oh no, may as well loot the place while I'm here. Dragon tooth. Okay, useful. Ooh, shit! No! No, everybody fuck off! I'll have a look at the moveset for the other spear. Well, they're 600. I'm not sure how long I've been going since I got back from the break, but I think it's nearly time to call an end to proceedings, because it's 11 minutes past one, and my bladder is once again screaming for relief. It is absolute agony. Let's break out the Dragon Slayer spear and take a look. How does it look? It looks interesting. Nice, good stabby move. I see. Ranged. Very good, very good. Can we lock onto any of these bad boys up here? Not really. Okay, let's take it out for a spin. Who are you? Mr. Giblets, spill your guts. No fragrant branches, okay. Okay, weapon durability goes with that, fine. We'll switch it back to the regular winged spear plus 10. There we go. I'll have a quick attempt to retrieve, although my retrieval's in a pretty rough spot, I think. Unless I can work some kind of magic. Was it down here? I think it was, wasn't it? Come on, where are the boom boom jinglies? Show me the misery. There's a boom boom jingly. That's when my souls were up there. I could just head straight for the damn castle. Damn the souls. Can't have been that many, right? Could it? I've got to use death 601 wisely. Let's get some exploration done. Hang on a minute, this bridge is wobbly. Oh, no, no, no. I don't like that at all. Run. This is bad. Come on. Okay, back on solid ground. Hit the dragon shrine. Nice to know. What have we got here? Special room. Hey, another bonfire. It's this bastard again. You can actually leave a bonfire behind.
This dreadfully twisted world. Peace grants men the illusion of hope.
Is that what it is?
Shackle my fools who stay young for long. And the world is grand illusion. Until a curse touches the flesh. We are bound by the skin. As true as this after child and men. All men trust fully the illusion of life.
Illusion of life.
But is this so wrong? A construction of a facade, and yet a world full of wounds and scandals. You will know, Langman tends to shatter the yoke. Spoilers, wonderful fool's game.
Wow, I should have really thought more about what he said. Am I intent on shattering the yoke, changing the world? Why not?
I am born. I seem to shed the yoke of fate. But then, now, I only will answer. Seek the throne. Seek light, dark, and what lies beyond.
Okie dokie. I will do. Ah, thanks for leaving the bonfire behind. Let's rest here. Do a little bit more exploring. I think my bladder can maintain integrity for a little bit longer. And now we've got the old bonbon fee-fire. What's that? Touch dragon remnants. I don't fancy fighting a summoned dude right now. I'm going to have a little explore first. What does this say? Prudence required ahead. Oh boy. Oh boy. He's bowing. We'll do this. Is that not the right response? Ooh! Come on, mate, calm down. He's big and he's brassy. Give him that. What about your friend? Your friend's not coming back, is he? You both engaging or what? I mean, that guy just bowed to me. mate. I just don't want to get too close to old Horned Helm guy over there. Are they like the Heath Knights? That's it. Ooh, look at you with your shield back up. Giving it the big one. He's a proper shieldy guy. That's it. Got me twice. He got me three times and killed me. Ah! 601 deaths. It seems like a fine place to end the stream, don't you think? It's nearly 20 past one, so it's nearly bedtime. I really should do something about being tired. So, without further ado, I'm going to dismiss the YouTube viewers. Let's shift to, that's not the one. Oh, that'll do. Excuse me. Thank you for watching, YouTube viewers. It's been a pleasure to record for you, and I hope you enjoyed what you saw. And as always, if you didn't, why did you watch it? Thank you very much for watching. Like and subscribe. Come to my Reddit subreddit. Come to my Twitch channel. Look at all my other social media stuff. It's going to be a blast. Bye.